It's all fun and games here, isn't it?
I tell you what, the crews last night, especially people, Bob and Sue, 17 years they've done this event, and I think last night was probably one of the toughest ones, wasn't it, Bob?
Yeah.
It is just amazing what the crews got through last night. The grit, the determination, the snowballs. It's just a fantastic event, Lawrence.
Yeah, good. Yeah, we got through everything, and we're in a bronze medal position this morning, which is really good. We're really surprised about that.
There's a few more hours to go yet, a few more miles though. But...
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, long way to go yet.
Yeah, yeah.
And possibly, although last night was very hard, tomorrow in Scotland at night will be...
That's going to find a ball, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. You know, it's, you know, we've had... good adventures up there in the past.
Yes.
I'll call them adventures.